So when I started at Tufts, we had excellent staffing on my floor. It was a great place to work. It was one of the best places to work in the city. And over the past 7 years, the staffing has deteriorated to a point where you can't safely care for your patients. From a professional level, I feel like I can't give my patients the care that they need and that they deserve. From a personal level, it's exhausting. It's very taxing on all of the nurses, and there's a lot of burnout on the floor.